Hello, I'm Laishram Jenny. I'm a freelance watercolor artist from the beautiful state of Manipur. I'm participating in the fourth edition of the Awadhs Art Festival to be held at the Visual Arts Gallery, India Habitat Center. I'm an army wife as well as an army brat. I've been fortunate enough to travel and live in some of the most beautiful places in the country. Since childhood, I had been always fascinated with the world of colors and creativity. I wanted to be an artist, especially in the watercolor medium. The challenges of handling the medium has been an interesting journey. The transparency, the fluidity, and the unpredictable nature of the medium fascinates me the most. I've experimented in various subjects like landscape, florals, portraits, etc. There is so much beauty around us, from an old rusted lock to the wrinkles of an old lady, from the vibrant colors in nature to a smile on someone's face. Everything around us has a fleeting sense of beauty. Some of that beauty I would like to capture, and in my own way. I truly believe in the words, a thing of beauty is a joy forever. That's the joy I see around me, and that's the joy I would like to share. Besides the language of love, I think it's the language of beauty which can move a soul. That's the legacy I would like to create and leave behind. So come and join me as I exhibit some of my works during the Awadh Art Festival to be held at India Habitat Center from 21st February to 28th February 2022. Bye-bye.